We essentially protect your data in transit at two levels. First, using transport layer and security, commonly known as TLS, which leverages SSL encryption, we protect your data between you and the Microsoft data center. Beyond network security, we provide you a couple of different solutions in Office 365 that give you protection both at the admin and the user level. One is detection and proactive prevention of the data to prevent it from actually going out in the first place. Things like data loss prevention, or DLP, allows you to do that. And then there's proactive protection, and this is where we ensure that once information is sent out, it is encrypted to all intended recipients, so only they can consume that information. When we built the DLP solution, we built it as a solution and not just a platform. So we have templates in the box that allow you to easily create and easily attest to industry standard regulations. We allow you to write rules and policies to detect sensitive information and control the flow of that both within your organization and outside. When analyzing the content of sensitive data, you can use simple techniques such as regexes and keywords, or more complex techniques such as digital fingerprints. Applying digital fingerprints is really useful when you're looking for things such as patent forms or medical information forms in your organization. By creating the digital fingerprint, you can then detect for that particular piece of information as it flows within your system and take some sort of preventative action. We have a number of different preventative actions, anything from alerting and auditing, which are very simple and rudimentary actions, all the way up to blocking, quarantine, and even encryption. So DLP is a priority investment for us. We've started with messaging DLP, focusing on the email workload, and we're now continuing our investment and expanding this across the Office 365 workloads, as well as the entire Microsoft ecosystem. Let's talk about proactive protection. So when I say protection, a lot of our customers think about encryption as the end-all be-all. And in reality, while this is a very useful action, we really thought about this as a continuum. On one side, we see security, where encryption and encrypting everything would be interesting. On the other side, we see productivity, where customer usability and specifically information worker usability is key. What we've done is actually marry both of these together and have a continuum of solutions or scenarios where for each different scenario, we might have a different protection solution. This manifests itself in Office 365 as three key encryption solutions. Rights Management Services, or RMS, is one of our encryption mechanisms. This one is used mostly when you are communicating within your organization or with your trusted business partners. A common usage model here is to control the way the content is going to be used, such as do not forward and do not print, as well as provide an encryption mechanism so there are no man-in-the-middle attacks or any way to view that content unless you're the intended recipient. Our second encryption mechanism is Office 365 message encryption, which is built on top of the underlying RMS platform. This allows you as a business to communicate with your customers or your consumers using any SMTP email address. You don't need to know whether your consumer has a particular device or a particular application in order to be able to consume this encrypted content. This provides you with a way to send encrypted content such as mortgage applications or medical records that your consumer might only look at once, but you are able to attest to the fact that that communication has been encrypted. Our third encryption mechanism in Office 365 is S/MIME. This is a certificate-based encryption mechanism which allows any two clients to communicate securely independent of what servers or services are in between them. This is commonly used by businesses who are communicating with government agencies or government agencies communicating amongst themselves. So protecting your data in transit is a combination of network-level security between you and Microsoft, as well as the capabilities we provide you in the cloud to detect and prevent sensitive data from leaving your organization. Those capabilities, such as DLP, coupled with encryption as one of those actions, allow us to protect your data in transit wherever it might go.